I would say to give a famous story of Saint Cyprian.
那我也讲一个一个非常有名的 Cyprian.
Saint Cyprian and Julita. Sorry, I forgot her name. Saint Cyprian and Julita.
就是刚才讲到那两个人的名字。
Cyprian, it was Cyprian. He was living in Chalcedon. In Chalcedon, in Africa.
他住在这个亚基顿，在这个非洲。
In Africa, and you know, he was a very famous magician. Very famous. He was living in a mountain.
他是一个非常有名的这个巫师，他住在这个山中。
Wait a minute here. The local ruler, he loved a young virgin who was dedicated to God. She was a nun.
那边有一个首长，他喜欢。
Eustina, her name is Eustina.
他爱上一个这个女孩子，那他但是他是全心全意将自己的生命奉献给神，那
她
是一个重生女。
She was beautiful. She was about 22 years old.
那她是年轻美貌，年约22岁。
And he wanted her, but she rejected him. She told him, "I'm married with Jesus Christ."
那她想要得到他，那她就说我已经将我生命献给耶稣基督了。
But he was so crazy about her.
但是他对她的爱是非常疯狂的。
So he went to Cyprian, the famous magician in the mountain.
让他去见这个巫师 Cyprian.
Yes.
在山上。
And he said to him, "How much money do you want? Anything? I want her to change and to love me."
那他就说，我要花多少钱？你可以行这个法术，让这个美丽的少女，这个童贞女，她来改变心意。
He told her, "There's no problem for me. This is nothing."
那他说这没问题，这是小事一桩。
So he said he had, you know, evil spirits. He said he was master of the spirits. He sent one golem to make her to love him.
然后他就去招这个邪灵哟，就叫一个邪灵说去命令这个女孩子去爱那个首长。
And really.Eustina, you know, she felt like bad thoughts to her, but she prayed to God, and the thoughts left.
然后，这个 Eustina 这一位美丽的少女，她感受到这个邪灵对她的引诱，她欲火焚身，然后她就不断的跟神来祈祷，然后这样子的感觉就消失了。
Then the devil came back.Very afraid, and Cyprian said to him, "Why you came back?"
那这位巫师就问他说，问那邪灵说，你怎么回来了？
He said, "This woman has a terrible power. I cannot do anything, and I came back."
他就说这个女性她有一个强大的力量，我没办法对她施行这个法术，所以我就回来了。
Then you know he punished.Cyprian punished this demon, and then he said, "Much more powerful." He said, "You go there."
然后他就这个巫师他有很大的这个法力，他就处罚这个这个邪灵，然后就说就再派另外一个法力更高的，就说你去引诱这个女的。
But you know, he went, and again the same thing happened. The Eustina fell again. This she prayed by the Lord.And the other devil came back.
然后就去引诱这位少女 Eustina， 然后她又有同样的事情发生，然后她又强烈的在跟神祈祷。那所以这个邪灵的魔鬼他又失败了，他又返回去了。
Then he sent a very high top devil.
那他就再找一个最强大、最法力最强的这个魔鬼去了。
But,The same thing happened, and he came back very scared with devil.
那他去了，那也落荒而逃，那也很害怕。
Then you know Cyprian, he came back to see what is going on.
那 Cyprian 他就去看看说到底是发生
in the town, when they saw the great magician, you know, they almost worshipped him. Oh, they were so scared and respected about him. He went to her house.
所以他就下山来了。那那边村民一看到，哇，大法师下来，都跪在那边膜拜啊。然后他就去到这个少女的住家去了。
He asked her, "Tell me what is your secret? What is your power?"
然后他就告诉我，你到底行什么法术？你有能力从哪里来的
？She said, "What power? I don't understand what you're talking about."
他就说，Who are you?什么能力，什么法术，你在讲什么？我不知道，你是谁呀、
啊、？You have a big power, more than me. What is your secret?
然后他说：“别装了，你的能力比我还大。那告诉我，到底是什么法术呢？”
You know, she told him, "I am servant of Jesus Christ."
然后他就说：“我是神的仆人。”
He told her, "I send you all the devils I have. What you were doing?"
他说我差派我所有在我听命于我的这些邪灵，但是全部都返回了。你到底是用什么法力呀、啊、
？She said, "I pray to Jesus Christ."
他说我向耶稣祈祷。
Then he told her, "Who is this Jesus Christ? Tell me."
啊，那这个耶稣基督是谁啊？
So she explained to him.
那他就解释给他听了。
Sent a priest to teach him.
那那边有一位这个神父就教导他，信仰的。
So he became a Christian.
那他成为一位基督徒。
He went to the center of the town and he burned all his magic books.
那他到了这个城市的中心，把他一些法术的书全部都烧光。
Later he became the bishop of Kartli.
那他后来成为是蒋吉顿那一边的主教。
And later when it was persecution, he and Justina were killed for Jesus Christ.
那那边就是有迫害这个基督徒，就是有受难。
And they become martyrs and saints for Jesus Christ.
那他们也，他也成为这个为耶稣受难的这个殉道士。
Power of God, right? It is the power who respects the freedom. It's not power, but it is to help. And so, if you have Jesus Christ inside you, the devil sees. If you receive the Holy Communion, does not see me, although I'm very unworthy.But he sees Jesus Christ, and he's so scared.
虽然我们知道，他看到的这个少女是看到他里面的耶稣基督，他就很害怕。
This is why we have so many not stories, real effects. How the holy water of the church, and you know, can in places that they are haunted by demons, you know, and this can you know throw them out.
所以有很多故事，当然不是故事，它是真实的世界，或是有很多被这个邪灵所辖制的，那他都可以得到这个释放。
I think I answered your question.